New at 6, a state trooper is being praised after pulling an unconscious driver from a burning van. The Ohio State Highway Patrol says the driver of the van was unconscious and hit a median along I-75 Monday. Troopers arrived and the car was smoking. One trooper was able to pull the driver out of the side window. That driver taken to a hospital for observation but was later released. He is now being charged with OVI.